Business for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and Bachelor of Science in Economics, please rise. Dean Alan McGeough, Dean of the Bowling School of Business, will present these candidates.
Reverend President, on behalf of the faculty of the Bowler School of Business, I certify that the candidates whose names are hereby submitted have satisfied all the requirements to participate in the 2016 commencement exercises. I ask that those who have completed all degree requirements be hereby granted their degrees.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Directors of the University, for those who have completed all their degree requirements, I hereby confer upon them the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and Bachelor of Science in Economics, with all the rights, privileges, and obligations thereunto appertain.
Graduates of the Bowler School of Business, please come forward.
For the degree, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Emily Abraham. Emily Jenkins, cum laude. Randall Jones. Sarah Kaminsky. Justin Ketzler. Kyle Kiefer. Kelly Kingston. Matthew Kisthart. Mark Cosin. Justin Koss. Caitlin Krause. Steven Krivanka. Kaylee LaForce. Jazzini. Emily Jenkins, cum laude. Randall Jones. Sarah Kaminsky. Justin Kessler.
Some of others raise a river, perfect name will proudly sing. Royal banner, brave and true, daughter, sons of Carolyn. Let our arms along the martyrs to the gold and blue. Let our arms along the martyrs to the gold and blue.
That would conclude this year's commencement exercises. I would ask that we give a final round of applause to the class of 2018.